Hi, I'm Paul Haynes, author of the book Growing Roses, and today I'd like to give you a quick review on a new rose being released for 2019. This one is a beautiful magenta rose called Tony. Now, if that name sounds familiar, it's actually my wife's name. What many of you mightn't realize is I also breed new rose varieties, and this was the very first rose that I named some 10 years ago. It's just coming out for release now. Moderate raspberry scent, beautiful healthy foliage, lovely long stems. That stem's about 60 centimeters long for cutting. You want to leave a couple of nodes there before you cut it, so you can get the new growth. What you'll see here also, it's a vigorous bush. Look behind me, there's about 40 or 50 more buds on here ready to come out, and other blooms here. I cut a couple of blooms earlier. It lasts a long time on the bush. It starts with this beautiful traditional hybrid tea form and then turns into this open, more old English garden rose look, but still with the hybrid tea stiff stems. So still you can cut a beautiful vase for the house, or it does equally well, just like we have here, leaving the flowers on the bush for color in the garden. We see this from our kitchen, and out of all the roses in the garden, the iridescent color of this is what stands out the most. It's an Australian bred rose. I bred it in Queensland, in Brisbane. You can see I'm sweating at the moment. It's hot, it's humid, but we can grow good roses here if you pick the right type. The growers who are introducing it, Trelaw Roses from Victoria, Wagner's Rose Nursery from South Australia. So it grows well in other climates as well. You can get it from them online, or check with your local rose retailer and see if they have any available. Really hope you have a great rose season and enjoy your roses. Thanks for watching. I look forward to bringing you some new reviews in the near future.